It's a trap!
Damn it. Come on, how far back are they gonna put me this time? They're not have to do the whole lot again. But you know it will be. Yeah, pretty much. Alright. Oh no. Super crazy, bro. You need to stay down, buddy. Sneak past up there somehow. Jump the ship, Westwards.
Yeah, enemy checkpoint up ahead. Watch your ass. I'm spotting heavy weaponry on the battlements.
Recharged it. test the grenade. Okay. Who do we want the giant gun? Definitely want that. Cool. And that. I place we keep hitting now. Get up! Are you kidding me? Go, Fergus.
You know, I've seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bona fide crazy, some of them are. And they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
Cheers for the ride. Oh, are you kidding me? Thank you. this one, isn't it? Friggin' dog is gonna be dead. Gosh darn, I fell off. Over behind the car. Great.
You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep.
Cool, going to the moon.
You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Well, there we go. I slept through the trip to the moon.